The Mighty Carlins by Collin Doyle.
Dad.
Mike?
Is Davey here?
No.
What?
Nope.
He's not here. Did he call? Jesus fucking Christ, you'd think he'd be on time.
Well, we could share.
What?
We could start without him. What do you say, Manychins?
Don't call me that.
Lose some weight and I'll quit calling you that. Come on, Mike. You grab the sharing jar. I'll grab the candles, and we sit down and share and reminisce.
I don't want to share with David. There's no more space for these.
Just put them at the side.
I especially don't want to share with you.
Why are you here?
For Davy. Why was the door locked?
The way the neighborhood has gone.
So?
The drive-by shootings.
When did that happen?
A few weeks ago.
8 months ago.
Can't trust the gang.
Gangs.
Brown Nation.
Yeah.
Brown kids playing with guns.
Machine guns?
Shit. Oh, God.
Oh, so that's why the door's locked.
Home invaders.
Home invaders. It's never locked when you're not here.
Sure it is.
I was here twice last week and you weren't home. Guess what? The door wasn't locked. Why do you lock the door when you're home, but you leave it unlocked when you're not?
Home invaders.
What?
If I'm not home, I don't care if they invade. You work today?
Nope.
Why not?
I got laid off, remember?
When?
Jesus Christ, we had this conversation 2 weeks ago.
2 weeks ago?
When I came over.
Oh, right. Right. Dickhead complained about your truck being parked in front of his house. You threatened to run him over.
Yep.
He knows how fat he is? Fat, red-faced prick. You got laid off.
Yes.
Concrete cowboy is out of work.
For a while.
Right, right.
You don't remember the conversation.
Can't say that I do. You know he's a Mormon.
Who?
Dickhead. I thought Mormons were supposed to be nice people. Figures I'd live next door to a fat prick Mormon. Where'd you park your truck?
In front of his place.
Good. You got laid off.
Yes.
You looking for work?
I'm trying.
I never went on pogey in my whole life. You know that?
I think you've mentioned it before.
35 years in a slaughterhouse.
Times have changed.
Hard work is hard work.
I'm a hard worker.
When you occasionally work.
Times have changed. You can't trust a company to keep you on for 35 years. That's why I'm back in debt.
You have to be physically conservative.
You've been watching some business show again?
Look at me. I own my own home, I'm retired, and I'm living well. I saw on the news some people eating cat food to survive. Can you imagine? How come I'm not eating cat food? I was physically conservative.
That's a lie.
You know your problem.
That's a goddamn lie.
You have a champagne diet.
A fucking lie.
And you have a beer wallet.
You're not eating cat food because of Mom.
Sure thing, any chin.
This house is paid off because of her. You're able to drink all day because of her.
And where did your money come from?
It doesn't matter.
And where did it go?
I made some bad business deals.
Business is a word an idiot like you shouldn't be saying. Dogs. Jesus Christ.
Attack dogs.
From Mexico.
It would have worked.
Only pet you ever had was a goldfish. What would you know about attack dogs? The goldfish died after 9 days.
You killed the goldfish.
I was resuscitating it.
The dog thing would have worked.
Physically conservative.
It would have. Except for that jogger.
What time is Davy getting here?
How would I know?
Get this goddamn thing over with.
No kidding.
I've already told David there'll be no mention of guilt.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.